Okay, this fight is scheduled for 3 rounds in the lightweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu specialist. At 26 years old, he has 0 wins and 0 losses. Standing at 170 centimeters tall, weighing in at 70 kilograms, he is Hassan Mandour. And his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu specialist. At 23 years old, he has 2 wins and no losses. Standing at 173 centimeters tall, weighing in at 70 kilograms. Here is Ahmed Mohamed. And when the action begins, our referee will be Ahmed Zayed.
Protect yourself all time, listen to me all time, you can't touch it upside down. Keep it clean, please.
Ladies and gentlemen, Mohamed Zayed has stopped this match after 1 minute and 21 seconds of the first round, declaring the winner by armbar, Hassan Mandour!